Pokejedservo Productions presents Final Fantasy Adventure, Episode 3, Amanda.
Wow! Somebody came down from the sky!
Sumo?
Do you know him?
Sumo? I'm glad to see you again, my friend. I came back from Glaive after you left there. Oh, Sumo. I'm sorry. But I have to...
Where am I? Pendant! Where is it? I thought that was Amanda talking to me.
Hello, may I help you? Here is 750 GP for that gold. Here's another 750 gold. Alright, here is a wind spear. Anything else? Okay then, farewell.
Are you okay, boy? You are Menos. Amanda left the village earlier this morning.
Amanda's little brother, Lester, is a musician. He's playing a harp in a town called Jadd.
What's wrong with Amanda lately? She's depressed.
The Book of Ice is hidden somewhere in the desert.
Hello, may I help you? All right, here are some keys. That's it? Alright, thank you for your business.
I used to hear a beautiful sound of harp over a jack. Jadd is at the north end of the desert.
We used to see many chocobos around here. I saw an egg in a forest up north.
Wow! It's moving! What are you? Hey! Don't follow me! You think I'm your mother? Okay, come with me.
Another bag of gold. Another 750 GP. All right, here is another 750 GP. Here is 2 gold for that candy. Here's another 750 GP for that third bag of gold. You again.
Take your chocobo with you?
All right, let's go, chocobo. Please, chocobo.
It's, by the oasis at the desert.
But it's hard to find. I don't know how, but a boy knows how to get in.
See that huge mansion? That's Davis's house.
The poison gas appeared when the harp stopped.
The virus can cast a spell to change people to animals. Many people went to his place and never came back.
Cave of Oasis? I'll tell you, for a bag of fang. Don't you know? It's very valuable.
Hello, may I help you? Here's a gold shield. Here's a gold helmet. Here's some gold armor. Anything else? All right, what else do you need? Here's 252 gold for that silver shield. Here's 120 gold for that silver helmet. Here's 350 gold for that silver armor. All right, thanks for the patronage.
In this town, Amanda. Oh yes, that girl. She went to the cave of Medusa. Nobody ever came back from there alive, though.
To uncurse, you need a teardrop of Medusa.
Northern Valley is filled with fatal poison gas.
Cave of Oasis? I'll tell you, for a bag of fang. Here's the clue. Palm trees and 8. Got it?
Thank you.
Amanda! Did you take the pendant? Why?
I'm sorry. I had to bring it to Davius. The pendant was to exchange for my brother, but... Davius cursed him and turned him into a parrot. I must get the tears of Medusa to uncurse him.
Amanda, I'll help you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
magical device. Learn ice.
Jadd first.
Ouch!
Are you okay?
I guess Medusa bit me while fighting. And the one who was bitten by Medusa turns to Medusa. I'm gonna turn into Medusa in a short while.
Please, do away with me and take my tears, Sumo.
No, I can't.
I'm gonna be a monster. I might lose my mind and hurt people. Please, Sumo, before I lose my feelings, please take my tears to Lester. Tell him that I loved him. Please. Sumo. Please.
I'm sorry, Amanda. But I had to.
Sumo took a drop of tear from Amanda's face. The tears of Amanda. Lester was released from Davius's curse.
Thank you.
I'm sorry to tell you, but Amanda sacrificed her life to save you and all.
To save me?
Yes, Lester.
Thanks. Let's go, Sumo.
Mystic Tune?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Can never defeat me. Pendant is no longer here, my dear. Garuda is flying over Mount Rocks to Glaive.
Glaive is down.
going.
Yeah, but the poison gas.
My harp tunes will clear the gas, Sumo. I'll stay here and play Requiem for my sister.
Okay, Lester, I'm going. Take care.
Take this book with you. It might help.
Receive the magic book of Mute. Learn Mute.
Welcome back. How may I help you? Alright, here's 30 gold for that play.
Good night.
Sumo is now off to adventure again. What vile monsters would he face as he tries to find Fuji again? Find out in the next episode of Final Fantasy Adventure, Episode 4, Reunion.